Hey, good morning, everybody. I'm going to show you my headgear for bolt out. You know what skylining is? This you learn this from hunting. I used to hunt predators in Eastern Washington and Western Washington. They're very tough, so you've got to really burrow in. But this is your skyline, your head, your shoulders. To improve that, one thing you can do is put your back against an object like a tree and some brush in front of you, and that eliminates almost all of your skylining. And then I've got a head veil that I've used in Eastern Washington, and I've modified it to Western Washington colors and textures. But okay, something behind you, in front of you, and there's a head veil and a helmet. I'll show you everything here in just a sec. All right, there's my bolt out helmet with a chin strap that I put on there. This was just a black helmet I got off of Amazon, and I broke up the shiny on it. I rough textured the whole thing and then painted it earth tones. This will come along with it, but I doubt it if we are going to use it during a bolt out. You know, good old headlamp. And I got that all organized. And this is a head covering that I used in Eastern Washington, and I modified it to Western Washington colors. So here we go. And this will break up my entire outline. I'll put the gear on, and you guys can laugh at me if you like, but if you want to laugh, that's okay. We're going to be safer than you are. Be right back. None of this stuff is going to be used until we get to our hide. And I made a big net so the whole family can hide behind it. So this is basically what this netting is for, to also break up my skyline a whole hell of a lot more. So they can't hurt you if they can't see you. You get it? And if I'm in the shadows, which I will be, and there you go. Anyone who's on lookout can wear all this stuff. So there's my thinking for the day. Later, all.